Herb has a profound connection and respect for traditional music and culture. He's a prolific songwriter and gifted arranger with a graceful nahe-nahe quality in his playing style that is very reminiscent of the great ukulele virtuosos Eddie Cline and, of course, Ohta-san. Wait, it's 7 pages. I'm only on the first one. Okay. He doesn't like when I bring this up, but he was one of my ukulele teachers and such an important part of my musical journey.
For 1 hour. You know, he comes to class and he says, hey, teach me something. And they teach him something and he gets it just like that. Right? And then I teach him something else and he learns it just like that. So I tell him, go home, worry.
Not true. Wait, let me finish. He is Herb Ohta Jr. Chair is lower than his. I'm gonna sit on the floor. My senpai. Alright. We're gonna, which one do you want to do first? Here's an arrangement of one of my favorite Okinawan songs. This one is a song entitled Nadasoso.
Such a good student. You know what? I hardly compliment this man. I just have to say that he donates a lot of his time to charities, and he's not only a great musician, but a great person.